And I'm back. Let's do this.
We have to find this artifact. Maybe he's hiding it in some kind of chest or a secret chamber. Let's look around.
Coming. Where is this temple?
Looks like some kind of study. Maybe we can find something here.
Okay. Could it be in a secret passage, maybe?
Maybe we should take a look at these bookshelves. They look kind of weird.
What the hell am I meant to do?
We have to find this artifact. Maybe he's hiding it in some kind of chest or a secret chamber. Let's look around.
Okay, you're damned. I could do that. I don't care. Learning work plus 2 learning points. Hang on. My life, it is garag. It's another book thing. Okay, what the hell am I meant to do here? Come on. Read letter. Wait. Dreams. This is, what the fuck?
We have to find this artifact. Maybe he's hiding it in some kind of chest or a secret chamber. Let's look around.
Right. Pride. Fall. Why? My. And the final one over here was. Oh, okay, okay. I get it now. I get it now. Pride. Was. My fall. Pride was my fall. What? But what? Pride? What? My ball. What the? This is weird. It took a little bit of time, but I understood it in that. And that makes me happy. I wasn't even on the platform. Okay, now what? What? Did I fuck up or something? Now what? Okay, so how do I... You feel attacked? Okay. What am I meant to... Okay, now I'm really going to have to pause because I have no freaking clue what am I gonna do now. I really don't. I mean, maybe I screwed up. But yeah, see ya in a sec. Okay, I'm back. I figured it out. Apparently I had this a spell I need to use. Okay, and now let's open this bad boy. Open the box. Okay, this is weird.
Jakal, he betrayed us. They're all dead.
What?
Yes, but it doesn't matter. We have to get away from here. His armies, they're everywhere, and they're killing everyone. What about Lilanya? Is she all right? Staying would have been suicide. He would understand.
This is weird.
Why are you here?
The Treasure Master betrayed us, and Jakal's troops have gone crazy. They're massacring their entire city. They said we. Where else should I be, damn it? The High Ones won. They won, and this accursed cleansing will happen, whatever it is. But if there's only the slightest chance that we can make it through, I will use it. Unlike you, I do have someone I need to take care of.
The Let's hope she doesn't take after her father. Your cowardice disgusts me, brother. You've never understood what it meant to be a machine.
He's such a bulldog. For him, there's nothing but his goddamn honor.
At least since he lost Yala, yes. He won't let us flee. You do realize that, right? He will force you to keep your oath, to stay and fight. To the death.
I will talk to him. We'll do this, sister, somehow.
Yes, of course we will.
There doesn't seem to be anything here. Is there anything here of use?
It's not going to happen. I told you that. Zura and I will take Lelanya and flee to the north. Come with us or don't, but you will not get in our way. Period.
You. Thank the highest being of your family. Thank the highest.
Kill them! Kill them all!
What? I have my weapon. Okay, I'm gonna pause and figure out how to beat this. I'm back. I'll figure it out. Let's see then.
Well, what do you think? I brought you here. After you... No, please, don't look at me like that. I knew what you were up to from the start. Sadly enough, I did. No, don't. Peculiar situation, all of this, isn't it? Suddenly, but still, you never ask yourself. You're right, I do.
Yeah, but how do you know this?
Who am I? Back then, I might have given you an impressive response to that. But at this time, I couldn't say anything. Let's just say, I'm an observer. A fleshless eye, if you prefer. In this era, you might also know, yes. And I'm certain that you're a teacher. but timelessness isn't that much of a thing. Amongst other things,
okay.
Yes, the sight. Believe me, but unfortunately, there's no point in pursuing this conversation any further. You have what you came for, and the rest of... Maybe you could do just that. Now, forgive me.
Wait, what the fuck happened? What? Now, it was a 20 minute when I paused, and because something bugged out... Wow. Weird. And with that, this episode is ended, and I'll see you all next time. So, bye!